And we begin right away with breaking news. We just got off the phone with Columbus police, who confirmed a 9-year-old girl has died after being struck by a vehicle. It happened around 4:30 on South Napoleon Avenue. Police tell us the driver did stay at the scene. As soon as we learn new information, of course, we'll update you here on air and at 10TV.com.